We need to take care of this democracy. Next, let us